wish I could get a haircut.
Well, Adam, I can cut your hair.
How are you going to cut my hair?
I've got some tools. I'm pretty good at it. Look, I can do a good job with the lawn. Plus, if I get really good at it, I can do a side business of cutting haircut for the neighborhood. Look, social distancing.
The front yard is way different than hair.
Big mistakes can be made. It's just a haircut.
Dad, that'll be my head if you make a mistake.
Well, that's why I wear goggles in case of any flesh or ears that may fall off.
Forget it. I'll just put it up in a man bun.
Well, that would actually make my job easier.
You know, Adam, if I really get good at the haircuts, I could probably start doing vasectomies too on the side.
You know, I really miss going to the bars and drinking some IPAs.
Well, you know, I started brewing my own beer.
Can I try? Pretty dark, could be hoppy, a lot of fizz. Okay, nice job, Dad.
You don't look like you like it.
Well, it kind of tastes like Coca-Cola, but not in a good way, you know?
Well, I thought IPAs are supposed to taste bad. I made it taste bad on purpose. I thought that would help it sell.
Well, what I really miss actually is playing basketball in my basketball league. We had some really good games, played against some good players.
Well, you know, I played basketball. I'm pretty good. Let's go play.
To play in the Jewish Community Center Old People League?
That's right. I was the scoring champ 3 seasons in a row.
Who coached you? James Naismith?
That's Dr. James Naismith to you.
They're playing back!